Hopefully, we won't have to wait that long for the next win. When Alex Cobb takes the mound tomorrow in an early start, we'll be on the air at 11:30 a.m. with the pregame show. Last time at Baltimore for Cobb, into the seventh inning he pitched, but he gave up 6 earned runs.
Yeah, and the last time that he pitched, he went into the ninth inning. He's throwing the ball really, really well. So talk about spotting his fastball, using his curveball and split, very much like the young kid who pitched tonight in Faria. I like our chances. Ubaldo Jimenez has been so up and down, very hittable. You see where the ERA is. Can also be a little nasty for an inning or two, so we can't let him get away from some of the mistakes that he can do up in the zone.
All right, that wraps things up for another edition of Rays Live Postgame. Final thoughts on snapping this 5-game streak and hopefully starting a winning streak?
The reality is that, it is a long season. 5 games, it seems like a lot, but in the big picture of 162, it's not. It's how you kind of get back to work and get back focus, win series. That's why tomorrow's a big deal. And a shout-out to my 6-year-old buddy, Zachary, who called the last out with me right here, Jefe's son, and he said, "One more out, and we got it."
That reminds me, Ostradamus, you're 2-for-2 now the last 2 games. What's your prediction for
tomorrow? My prediction is series victory and a great super start by a guy named Cobb.